What's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions, man. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good week. But I am back with some more Armin. It's called Lonely Day, man. Finna check it out for the first time. It just dropped, I think, yesterday or the day before yesterday. I'm not sure exactly what day, but I know it was recently. But yeah, finna check it out. If there's anybody else aside from him that you guys want me to check out, let me know in the comments, and I'll react to it. Let's get it. Let's get it, y'all.
Such a lonely day. The most loneliest day of my life. Yeah. Why I gotta overthink shit, knowing that it won't solve anything. Why I gotta go to war when I write these bars, looking for the calm that it bring. Always living with my guards up, feeling like I'm in a quarantine.
Okay, stop. That beat is insane, bro. I did not expect, judging by how it started, I did not expect a heavy ass aggressive beat like that.
The most loneliest day of my life. Yeah. Why I gotta overthink shit, knowing that it won't solve anything. Why I gotta go to war when I write these bars, looking for the calm that it bring. Always living with my guards up, feeling like I'm in a quarantine. And my only exit be the pence tip, hoping they know what I mean. Cause I had a feeling kinda insecure. That's the life of an introvert. Rather be alone with some Hennessy and weed till my vision is a blur. And I feel numb, no feelings, I don't feel none. I just talk to myself every time I need advice from a real one. Cause my people never understand me. Not my friends, not my family. Even though they be right here. Real one, cause my people never understand me. Not my friends, not my family. Even though they be right here, why I feel like they abandoned me.
Wow.
Cause we got different goals and we got different views. So we just grew apart. Hope you know I miss you.
Damn. Hope you know. This is a powerful song, man. Powerful and such powerful and relatable, man. You know what I mean? Like, a lot of people are gonna relate to this. I'm sure the people that have already heard it can some of them can relate to it. I won't say all, but some. But yeah, this is wow.
I feel like they abandoned me, cause we got different goals and we got different views. So we just grew apart. Hope you know I miss you. Hope you know. Such a lonely day. Like I don't got no home. Late at night riding solo. I just hit rock bottom out of Impala. When I say I'm low low, I throw me up a couple O's though. What I seen it made me lack trust. Look him in his eyes, you could tell wounds never healed. They just patched up like
Hold up, go back.
Low, I just hit rock bottom out of Impala. When I say I'm low low, I throw me up a couple O's though. What I seen it made me lack trust. Look him in his eyes, you could tell wounds never healed. They just patched up like his band-aids.
Wounds never heal, they just patch up like band-aids. Ah, man.
Rock bottom out of Impala. When I say I'm low, low, I throw me up a couple O's though. What I seen it made me lack trust. Look him in his eyes, you could tell wounds never heal. They just patched up like his band-aids. Underneath shit so bleak, and my mama still so sad. Cause my older bro and me still don't speak. Yeah. Both of us just
damn.
So weak.
That's tough, man. That's tough.
You could tell wounds never healed. They just patched up like his band-aids. Underneath shit so bleak, and my mama still so sad. Cause my older bro and me still don't speak. Both of us just so weak, holding on to resentment. So when we get together with the fam, everyone can feel that tension. And I know you've been through too much, didn't wanna add more pain.
Man, you know, the thing that I love, you know, about, you know, him and other rappers is that, you know, they speak about real shit. You know what I'm saying? He ain't the only one, but, you know, there's not a lot of rappers that do that. You know, they speak, you know, they rap about the same shit over and over. You know, him, along with other rappers, they talk about real shit, man. I've come across other videos where they talk about real shit. You know what I'm saying? So that's why that's one of the many reasons why I will always be a fan. You know what I'm saying? And he's on that list. Armin is on that list. You know, he talks about real shit. You never know. You never know with him. You know, he might, you can get a song like this, or you can get a song with him heavy bar fucking rapping hardcore rapping with heavy bars, man. You know what I'm saying? So I didn't know what to expect. That's why that beat in the beginning kind of like caught me off guard, judging by how it sounded the first five, seven seconds. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, it's dude, come on, man. Yeah, both of us just so weak, holding on to resentment. So when we get together with the fam, everyone can feel that tension. Ooh. And I know you've been through too much. Awkward. That's the awkward feeling, man. Thanksgiving dinner, Christmas dinner, man, you can feel it. So when we get together with the fam, everyone can feel that tension. And I know you've been through too much. Didn't wanna add more pain. I know we just being so lame, giving no one else more blame. Ooh. But we got different goals and we got different views, so we just grew apart. Hope you know I miss you. Damn, hope, bro. You know. Oh wow, look, everything's going backwards. That's crazy. Everything was moving forward throughout the whole video. Then here, you got the cars coming backwards in reverse. Wow, man. This is crazy, man. Crazy good, man. Crazy in a good way. But yeah, I mean, this is a heavy ass song, a deep, heavy song, man. Wow. I would go as far to say that it's a masterpiece. You know, the visuals, got the rain coming down, you know, the cars, you know, going backwards there, going in reverse at the end there. You know, that's fucking dope, man. If you've never heard of Armin, if you've never listened to his songs, go check him out, man. Go subscribe to his channel, go show him some love, man. This dude is a real deal, man. I've been a fan for a while now, so. And I'll continue to be a fan, bro. So. Yeah, go support his channel, man. It's all about, you know, showing love over here, man. So I appreciate y'all taking time out of your day to check out one of my videos. If you like this video, leave a comment, share the video. Smash that like button, man. Smash that damn like button. But more importantly, subscribe. Subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell after so you won't miss any more of these freaking uploads. And like I always say, let me know what else you guys want to hear. You know, your favorite rapper, favorite singer, favorite female singer, rock song. You know, I love tapping into different genres. Now that I have this channel for almost 2 years, you know, I love tapping into new genres. You know what I'm saying? So, don't be afraid to send me a rock song. But yeah, oldies, rock, whatever you got. But in the meantime, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.